The room was dark and cold. They told me to cover my eyes and take the crystal. They told me I'd be granted visions, fragments of dreams and nightmares from long ago, to understand where it all went wrong.